Hey, what's up, guys? YS Dragon here. I'm back with another stream. Assassin's Creed Revelations, continuing from the storyline of Ezio from Assassin's Creed Brotherhood that I finished yesterday. As I promised, I was gonna stream today. I downloaded the game and I have it running. I changed some settings to the keybinds, like the controls and stuff, and hopefully it's good. I'm not sure yet. I'll test them in game so I have them normally. We're gonna be starting right now. The storm will continue. You can also be hearing some kind of Dutch voices, which is my friends in the Discord. They're just talking. So if you guys don't mind. And turn the voice volume up. Channeled. Okay, I just changed my settings. It went from and I my my. Okay.
I can't move. I can't. No.
Happening to my screen.
I don't know.
This part of the game.
You guys done with your game?
Yep, fucking retards left, right, and center.
Okay.
Just walk right past me.
16?
No, they didn't tell you my name. Oh, God damn it, I'm still in the Animus? Quite a shock you suffered out there.
Rebecca! Get me out of here!
They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. Your mind, it's... broken.
Broken? I feel fine.
So did I.
Hey!
And look at me now! Let's talk, buddy. Walk with me.
What is...
It's nice, isn't it? We're in the guts of the Animus. The original test program.
What's going on with
no memories
screen?
Here, just...
Yeah, I don't know. Physics. What the fuck?
Awesome, back here.
After the 60 hertz.
Weather simulations.
Nope. It's a game, but I don't know why it's doing this. I can't even walk normally.
You're lucky someone up there had the sense to...
Weird. I can't
life.
Walk no more.
Saves it from what?
Right now, you should be sitting in a hospital ward, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. And that won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there. Hold on.
I need to tell me to do some tricks again. Let me try this. That's so weird. It doesn't seem like I'm the only one having this problem. Let me see if I can fix it. Let's put it on this.
Yo.
Yo, yo, yo.
Ruben is almost done.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Dude, man, Omei?
Also, Breakout spelen, ja, prima.
Breakout? Wij gaan Outbreak spelen.
Ja, Outbreak. I mean, Outbreak.
Hopefully this fixes it.
so it's gonna be me, Menno, Ruben. Who's number four?
I was also wanna play today, so.
Really?
Maybe Abbas? Later. Maybe later.
Abbas? Hello, Abbas.
Yeah, what's up?
What is that?
Ik ben streamer nu. I'm playing Ascensky or something problem. If it doesn't work, then I'll play.
Just give me your stream settings. I think it is your stream.
No, it's a game itself. I have it on my screen, man.
So I shouldn't be saying any bad words right now.
Well, you can say fuck and damn it. I don't mind those.
Okay. Okay.
Walk with me.
Yeah, but
what is this place?
Yeah, but worked.
It's nice, isn't it?
I found a fix.
We're in the guts of the Animus.
I renamed the file. I renamed the file.
Hello, world. You're lucky someone up there had the sense to plug you in. Saved your life.
Saved it from what?
Oh, just you know, this could sound
right
so
now,
low, I can barely hear it.
Drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. And that won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there. Hold on.
Where's that one at?
Where's Austin with his debit daylight streams?
Yeah. Like, the lucky is up.
Debit daylight in the old days.
We should stream debit daylight again. Why not?
I actually got that. There's
no way out.
I know.
You're screwing with me. Here's the problem. Your brain is hash. Too many ghosts in your head, too many voices. So how do you fix that? You claw your way back into stored data. You find unfinished memories, and you crack them open. Finish what you started off until your ancestor has nothing left to show you. That is a sync nexus.
I can barely hear you, man. Oh, man, I mean, Ruben.
And send you home.
Which is a good saying.
How do you know? Because it happened to me. But my body, it's worm food now. So I'm stuck here.
Yep.
A word of warning?
We have
when you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels.
Oh god, you better mute it on
normal.
I don't have
you
it on.
Still in control, and it's up to you to
Austin, I have this goes way lower than the game, so
if
don't worry.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
Hey, Ruben.
Oh. I thought
Ruben.
Yeah?
Can you please don't say that out loud?
Oh, you're streaming.
That's what I'm saying, please.
Was it me?
You have any viewers?
One right now.
He has me.
Is that voice? Juno.
Yesterday I had like one guy.
She took hold of me. She made me.
I just started streaming, so I'm not gonna have that many people, Ruben, but. Yeah, I see, man. TSR. Why did you move it from landing page?
What?
Why did you remove that from landing page?
I have a better one now, right?
No,
oh,
someone removed it. I don't know who.
It's gone. Now what?
Can you put it back?
It's Sean.
Seriously,
Sean, what's going on?
Let me talk to him.
Ben.
Hold on. Putting you on speaker.
I didn't say it yet.
No, I'm not gonna ban you. So you're
oh, well, hello to you.
Hey, Ruben, you think I'm stupid to ban you?
All right, calm down.
Oh, that's rich.
Yeah, Lucy's dead, and you want me to act like it's Easter Sunday, do you? How's Desmond, anyway, giving in? That's enough, Sean.
There ain't nothing wrong with that.
What if he's a Templar, Bill? Hey, what if he's been programmed? It's happened before. No, not me.
Ubisoft presents.
I also have those.
Ja, geen probleem meer. Het lag aan het kastje dus. Ik was boos om niks.
Hey Ruben, how about you fall? You hit up.
It does.
Hey Ruben. Ruben? I want him to follow me so I see if is the follow thing working or not.
Claudia, my dearest sister. I have been in Acre a week now, safe and in high spirits.
Yep, it works. Segment.
Shelter me here. Also give me warning that the road
even have it centered, man. What the fuck?
It's centered in the screen, what do you mean?
It was not on the stream, though.
You didn't see it?
Yeah, I saw it, but it didn't show up in the center.
Oh, weird. I'll fix that later.
I'll fix the bots for you as well.
Yeah. I'll just... how can I make you a moderator? I don't know.
Just click on me and make me moderate.
Should I click it on my my OBS or on Twitch itself?
No, in the chat. You can do it in the chat. You can also type /mod name.
Okay, let me see. Fuck. Okay, remove this. /mod. And then space your name.
Yeah.
Xpixel TM. Good work.
Yes.
I host the bigger Templars, as I fear most strong. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind. Masyaf has not been home to the assassins for almost 300 years now. We still claim it for our own. We out of there. I am wary of this fight. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos. Today,
that's your soul now.
All the price belongs to owners and any owner.
To find check clarity. To find the wisdom.
You just put non-copyright music on. Why you should ever put music on when you...
No, I'm not gonna... Like, the only reason I want to put music is for starting soon, you know? But if I make it, I'm way from something. That's fine.
Not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit. My story
can tell you what to do, man.
And the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
Zet je kunnen
blijven. Ik moet even wachten, jongens, voordat we beginnen.
Why?
Waar ik even met mijn vader even bezig ben.
Ah.
Get him, you fool! Kill that bastard! Look everywhere! Top to bottom! I want him dead! I'm going to dig your heart out with a shovel and feed it to you! Damn this blizzard! It could be anywhere!
Go!
I like the animation in this game. So much different than the other one, holy shit.
Be merciful, please. I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber. And for the past 3 months, I've been trying to break through this door.
You've not made much progress.
I have not made a dent. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
There are keyholes here. Where are the keys?
These Templars found one beneath the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tools.
The assassin must not get his hands on that book. When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed.
Seen that cut up.
Crypto news came out. You can't buy this. This is sick, boy. Abbas, hoeveelste head is dit?
Wat?
Hoeveelste head is dit?
De wat?
Je weet wat
een
head is, toch?
Abbas is stupid. Albus is a fake shisha smoker. He doesn't know what's happening.
Someone explain that.
I've seen one look familiar.
Look here now!
I'm glad I didn't. You're lucky I didn't hear it. Download shaders.
Uh-oh.
got some inside information. It was insane. Normally you weren't allowed to see this, but I figured out how to see it.
Total disrespect for propriety. Well, quite the athlete, that one.
Shader's 95%.
Yeah, it takes like 5 minutes. It should be fun.
So there is Black Ops Cold War, Black Ops Warzone, Call of Duty Modern Warfare. What?
None of you leave until the assassin is dead. Do you understand?
Ignore me, Kirillo, but he seems to have found us.
Pane! Pane!
Click the blood, but like this.
Oh,
actual gun.
Don't play knife.
Why not the knife?
Because it is way too big for that.
The knife is too big?
It's like map.
Map. And what's gonna happen?
Yeah, you're not gonna survive.
They'll survive the first like round, like the first difficulty, second difficulty. But I think at 3 or 4, he's gonna get fucked by the fucking.
I got two weapons, right?
Yeah. Just the second class gun you want to use. The AK-74U if you want it and shit. You already have attachments for it and stuff.
Damn, this is actually way too hard. Holy shit. What?
Die, you bastard!
Okay, let's get out of here. You guys can stay and talk if you want.
Stop him!
Okay. Ruben might go down and yell some bad words, so...
Discord is way lower than the game, so I can barely guys hear you talk. Okay. They went out. I have Discord at like 10 and end the game at 100, Austin. I have Ruben on Discord lower too, and you too, and Mana too.
Good luck.
No, I wouldn't let you guys stay here if I trust you guys. And...
That was your first mistake, trusting me.
Dad,
You ready, Ruben?
Ruben, you good? You're dying, Ruben.
Do not take your eyes off this road for a moment. Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros! Yes!
Yeah, never mind.
Well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die.
Yeah, because we made mistakes.
He's at death's door.
Yeah, I know.
Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon.
Yeah, go. There you go. Ruben, press M. Look how much room you have to run around in.
Holy shit.
Now!
There's two more maps that we go to after doing missions. But like, you can loot buildings and stuff for chests to get extra loot and other shit like that. Zombies will spawn and shit when you go through buildings, like they'll come out of like lockers.
Okay, we'll
used to be so easy.
Objective, let's get paid.
I know I've seen him before.
Smug chest.
This is your big day, Garp.
The first, you don't get much money.
What do you think he's from?
No, but we'll be able to pack a punch after this, I think.
Pac-Man. Right. Enough. Back to work.
It's exploding?
Yeah, I need to defend something.
Holy shit, this is fucked up. Oh, it teleported.
Another
Skilasie! Die! Get him! Corner the rat!
Defend. Die.
Let go of me! There! On him! Release! Which way did he go?
Aha! Get him!
Get your hand!
Come on, boys! We have him!
He could.
Where do you think that one's from? Hold on.
Oh!
problem here.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm only noticing now that he's sitting in one room. He's not. I'm having to cover four windows all on my own.
Oh me.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just chilling here, bro.
Oh, I didn't help.
Okay, yeah, I didn't know. I'll come here now.
Wow, there's a bunch of windows. Yeah, I was holding four of them on my own.
They put the TV in the house. My mom woke me up at like 10:30. I walked upstairs and I was smoking a cigarette. He goes back into the living room.
In muscle for hire.
Everyone come on me.
Release!
Open your parachute! Open your parachute! Spacebar! Dude, you can open it way up here, guy. And glide around the map.
Run out of here!
Hey, look, and there's free money here in the air, so bam, I just got paid to take
free
that.
Money in the air.
Yeah. It's like purple canisters and shit.
I see.
Gives you plus 500 when you touch it.
Please.
Yeah.
Be careful, sir.
You've got some nerve.
Are you going back? No, he's supposed to come to me, to the beacon. We can go to the next world bound.
Big ass map, I like this map.
The Ruin, man, should we go skiing in the Alps? You wanna go snowmobiling?
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now!
Not for me, and not for you.
F6.
Kill that dog! Cut him down!
We're gonna go snowmobiling, okay, Ruben? I hope. It should be snowmobiling.
Good! I just get out!
Yeah, we're gonna go snowmobiling in the Alps.
These are not a big
one. Oh, yeah, let's go.
That dulls the pain.
But the zombies are gonna get harder now because we're on. Look, see, the world grows harder. We're on difficulty 2 now. It starts getting a little hard at like 4 to 5.
Oh, zombies have armor.
What do you mean?
Yeah,
they have. Ruben, over here is a snowmobile. Two of them. Hit zombies, but the thing will die really fast. It's got like no HP.
Malaka! Go!
Yeah, you can hit them, but if it's gonna.
Wow, he's a shit. His eyes tell me he won't pay. Regardless of the fingers he loses, that one bears watching. Go! Release me!
I just see Ruben. Critical damage, warning. Yeah, you gotta get off it, it's gonna blow up.
Worse, Malakas! What does it take to kill you, eh? Why will you not die?
Don't you ever stop howling.
The old hound still has a bite.
The book you carry, where is it?
Niccolo Polo's journal. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the Masyaf keys already, and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want directions.
I don't like all the bosses.
To the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now! Requiescat in pace.
Don't look up behind you, look up behind you! You're a tough map. Couple of points. Where are the points at? Hey, my snowmobile is here. It says warning, critical damage. I can still drive it, though. Yeah, the zero HP to blow up. Come, get up!
I'd like some help here. Oh.
This apple, it is a remarkable piece of work. Feel the material, hard as steel, but very light.
You really want to be fooling with that thing?
I do. I absolutely do. I have been waiting a long time to get my hands on one of these.
Okay, you're making me nervous, Bill.
Don't be. I don't think I have the right genes to properly wield it.
Oh, but Desmond, you think he does?
You can shoot while you're driving, dude. Yeah, the zombie's just floating in the air for me.
What the hell just happened?
You were snooping. Wandering outside the Desmond partition.
What do you mean? You fought
against once the Animus located you, it pulled you back here. It's just following orders. Like a fail-safe program, trying to keep your poor head intact, whether you like it or not.
What are you doing here exactly?
Playing, learning, waiting. A lot of waiting. I keep the Animus distracted as best I can, for you, so you can explore. Otherwise it might hunt you down like a little virus and, delete you.
Well, we're gonna do the escort mission. My guardian angel.
There's no such thing.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah. They go up every time we complete a mission, and we teleport to a new world. That's the whole premise of this, is doing the mission and going to the next world. That's how you get it to go up.
Sean, it's me. What's happening?
Are you at the airport?
Yeah, we're chartering.
Dear sister, Mazyaf is overrun by a battery of Templars, and their motive is clear. They desire the secrets locked away in Altair's library. Secrets they believe will lead them to something called the Grand Temple. Whether or not this is true, I do know the library is real. I have seen its door for myself. But none can enter. Not without 5 keys, which were sent to Constantinople with Nicolo Polo almost 300 years ago. Claudia, I must find these keys. The Templars have already located one, and I do not know how difficult it will be to find the others.
Yeah.
Only time, skill, and a bit of luck will tell.
Get ready to watch the monkey. Look at him. Wouldn't you want a monkey like that?
A magnificent sight.
It is a work in progress.
No city in Europa has a skyline quite like this.
Well, to be precise, that is Europa. That is Asia.
Ah. Some borders even the Ottomans cannot move.
Very few. You are Italian by the sound of it, but your outfit is not. Have you been traveling long?
Si. A molto tempo. I left Rome a 12 months ago, looking for inspiration. And that search brought me here. When I was a child, my father told me stories about the fall of Constantinople.
You must mean the conquest of Constantine. I suppose the moral of any story matches the temper of the man telling it.
That we can agree on.
Güzel! Constantine is a city for all kinds and creeds. Students like me or... travelers such as yourself.
At the last day, we'll...
I have so much work to return to, but it is good to be home.
Work? When I was your age, my interests were... mainly... Salve.
Incredible. I am surprised you got anything done.
As was my mother.
It was a pleasure speaking with you, Beyefendi. I hope you find something to hold your interest here.
I have faith I will.
Power up now.
Yardım edebilir miyim efendim?
Grazie, dear boy.
A scholar and a gentleman. You are full of surprises.
Very few, my friend. Exceed all mine.
It's strong. It does a lot of damage.
Hoş geldin, kardeşim. Unless the legend is a lie, you are the man I long to meet. Renowned master and mentor. It's your auditori de la.
Prego.
Forgive me. I have a hard time remembering that Italian gibberish.
Da Firenze, the city where I was born.
Ah, yes. So, by your custom, I would be Yusuf Tazim da Istanbul. I like that.
Istanbul. Yet another name for this city.
Evet. It's a local favorite. Come, Mentor da Firenze. I will show you around.
And we're done. We got paid. Let's go.
So what round did we get? Did you guys get?
9 was the highest.
Welcome to Galata District. For centuries, it has been a home to orphans from Europa and Asia alike. You won't find more diversity anywhere else in the city. And for that reason, assassins make it their home.
I would like to see where.
Kesinlikle. The Brotherhood is always eager to meet the man who put the Borgias out the pasture.
Oh. Does everyone in this city know I'm here already?
Well, your Holy Land tussle with the Templar did not go unnoticed.
When I first set out, violence was so far from my mind. I sought wisdom. The contents of Altair's library.
Not realizing it has been sealed for 3 centuries?
No, I assumed as much. But I never expected to find Templars guarding it.
Very troubling, no? 5 years ago, Templar influence here was minimal. A small faction with dreams of restoring the Byzantine throne. But they're growing in number, day by day. And with Sultan Bayezid it on his way out, they may try something.
Is there no heir to the Ottoman throne?
Not just one.
Yeah,
two angry sons. It's a familiar pattern with these royals. When the Sultan coughs, the princes draw their swords.
Between the Templars and the Ottomans, you must stay busy.
Ezio, I barely have time to polish my blade.
Cut him off!
I must remember that. Ezio, there! Another way!
No,
no.
Watch.
Byzantium is dead, as are you.
The whole city wakens to welcome you, Ezio. First the regents, now the rats. Ottoman soldiers have a special loathing for these Byzantine thugs. That gives us some breathing room.
How much?
Just a little. They'll still kill you if you look at them wrong. But they will feel bad about it later.
Touching.
It's not so bad, really. For the first time in many decades, the assassins have a strong presence here. It wasn't always that way. Under the Byzantine Emperor, the assassins were hunted down and killed on the spot. We're almost there.
Around 4 that it starts getting a little weird. Yes. You hear the noise it was making too? Another one right here next.
This way.
Jump pad to the objective.
Yeah, that's what I do.
And pop a parachute and go to the objective, yeah. Now we don't have to fight all the stupid zombies in the way. We can just do the mission and get money.
Mentor, say hello to your extended family.
Salute a voi, assassini. It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
We need a
you see, brothers,
cars for this
our job. Mentor is not afraid to weep openly in front of pupils.
Do not worry. I will not make a habit out of it.
Ezio and I were ambushed on the way here. I'd like some of you to do a sweep of the area. Hey, man! And you, Ezio. Your weapons and armor are in a pitiful state. Maybe find some money and repair what you can. There is a blacksmith nearby. He's a friend.
Buona idea.
Someone
call sadaka beyefendi.
Siz!
Seriler!
Over here!
Yazıklar olsun!
Yeah, mate. Okay, I was gonna say I might go down, but most likely not. What the fuck? So those are EMP grenades. It's all good though. I didn't have a. Nice. Somebody pick me up. Right here? Hello? Okay.
There must be a reason.
I'm sure I have just what.
What the fuck, dude? I'm nowhere near that thing. What is this AIDS?
Noble metal is made into fine art in this superior establishment.
Yeah, it's gonna launch. Watch, come here, Ruby, go stand right here.
Praise the heavens! We feared we had lost our mentor to the vices of the
Ruben,
big city.
Paid. Look how much money you have.
I am content with my own vices, grazie.
So, what's on your mind, Ezio?
Tell me more about the Templars. You call them Byzantines. The Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, however? I cannot say.
Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
It's you. Where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
Because your ass. Okay, where's the back monster machine at? Over here? It's over this side.
Think of the hook blade as an extension of yourself, Ezio.
No. Is the back monster there? Back monster's over here. Right here.
You think I cannot make this one? Didn't break a sweat!
Alright, rush the mission, let's go. Cause this is a stupid long one anyways, might as well rush there and get it over with. We're gonna get, we're about to get paid like 30k, so I hope you're ready. Oh, sorry, this one, I believe this one's... No, this one's 20k if I'm correct. And then we start getting the 30k ones.
Yeah, and if you get around the extra time of box, I only get legendary guns.
I got zombies in my way. Alright, we're behind. Let's do this. shit, he's already started the fucking objective.
Watch and learn, Ezio. We call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent, and just as you reach him, use the hook blade to slip by.
On the bridge, yeah. He's gonna jump. Or is he not? No, he's not. What the fuck?
This guy even died.
Yeah, he takes a lot of.
Away, we gotta go chase him. And then we gotta get him down to quarter HP, and then he's gonna jump away again, and then we kill him. So he's gonna. He's gonna.
Yeah,
get him out of crystals and stuff.
Harika! Shahane! The standard Ottoman hook blade has two parts, you see. The hook and the blade. So you can use one or the other. An elegant design. How about the bigger challenge? Hmm?
Va bene, let's go.
Okay, there we go.
I have no bullets.
Please don't, I'm sorry, I'll go. This should be a laugh.
Having fun?
I like that he just runs away and then jumps back to us.
That's right. Let the hook blade do the work. Having fun?
20k. This one was 12.5, next one's 20, and then it's 30.
That's right! Let the hook blade do the work!
box real quick.
Ishte boile! Throw yourself into it!
I feel I need to kill this guy.
Oh, is it a mimic? We gotta suck him up.
Welcome to Constantinia, Ezio, the crossroads of the world. Many generations of men have ruled the city, but they have never subdued her. She always bounces back.
It seems a fine place to call home.
It is. Race you to the bottom?
Yeah, you gotta get him low, you gotta get him low before we can suck him up. Oh shit, really?
I'm impressed, Yusuf. My brothers in Roma would like this.
Just give credit where it is due.
Yusuf, çabuk buraya gel. An attack on two fronts, Galata and the Grand Bazaar.
Every day, the same bad news.
How is your appetite for swordplay?
I do what I must.
Good man.
Yeah, well, we're gonna activate the anomaly, we're gonna go to the next world. It's about to get even harder, Ruben, so have fun.
Dude, the box is so when fast. He tires of running, an assassin must take to the air. Cola. Watch!
Fuck, we got another one of these. Yeah. You want, you ugly, stupid Nignog. Oh my god, I'm about to die.
A Templar scout. And another there. Watch this. Assassin! Help! Time to part company. I'll head to the bazaar. You stay here. Do you see that tower?
See. The Galata Den.
Evet. I can't be in two places at once, but with you here, I don't have to be. Hide the rest, Kale.
I like how Ruben just be standing there getting hit by the guy.
Bună buc, Sheriff Usta. Is Yusuf with you?
An attack in this city demands his attention. What is our situation?
We beat back the vanguard, but they are sure to send more troops.
Are your men ready for another fight?
They are now.
Oh, it's the head again.
Yeah, well, if it is a good place, it's fine. It's just one spot I need it.
Ah, they get strong, eh? Get on the snowmobile room, get on with me, let's go.
Dip, let's I'm go. Gonna ride.
Oh, what the fuck?
Right.
Why Why does it make us turn like that when we hit the jumps? That's so gay. No, try one more time. Okay, last time I didn't.
I need you to hold that point.
Okay.
Take your stand there.
Okay. No, okay. We got disabled by that electric shock that hit us. It apparently stops the car from moving.
Yeah, it destroys
it. Yeah, I didn't know that. Alright, get in here, Ruben.
Fire attack!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of you!
Okay.
Make your stand there. Hold there.
Never mind.
Defend that area. Secure that point. Make your stand there. Hold there. Secure that point. Defend that
shit,
area.
I'm destroying it really fast.
Make your stand there.
Even the bosses are fighting it. Are you kidding me?
Hold there.
Mary, forgive me. Not worth dying for.
Salmon's 2 by 9.
Secure that point. I need you to hold that point. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. I need you to hold that point. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab a drink
real quick. Right there! Make your stand there.
Ah, je moest gewoon niet doodgaan, man.
Make your stand there.
Gas loose.
Secure that point. I need you to hold that point.
No more.
Too easy. Do you guys want me to come and help you? Or I guess I'm gonna play anymore.
Send word if the Templars regroup. I will be with Yusuf at the Grand Bazaar then.
Take a ferry across the Halych. It's the fastest way to the peninsula.
Okay guys, I'm gonna be ending the stream right now. Have to help play with my friends a bit. And yeah, help them, I guess, anyway, maybe. We'll see, but so far the game's looking damn pretty good. The hook blade and the other stuff and the zipline stuff. The game, like from Brotherhood to Revelation, it's changed a lot. I can easily tell that. Graphics, animations, everything. And I like it, to be honest. But for now, this is gonna be the end of the stream. So, I'll be seeing you tomorrow too. Continue the game. So, I hope you guys see you guys there. Until next time.